men we're after are professional runners, and then we bring them back. And if we don't ever, ever let them get in the cars.
You realize we're talking about going up against the most powerful guy in all of Rio?
Yes, we are.
It's the dash to get away with $100 million.
This just went from Mission Impossible to Mission in freaking Sanity.
As Fast and Furious 6 speeds into cinemas, gear up with the premiere of Fast 5 tonight on 7.